Hi friends, good morning. Happy Wednesday. I think it's a wacky Wednesday. I hear you're talking about the letter W and about whales today. So I know we're going to read a story later about rainbow fish and the big blue whale. I'll see you later. Hi friends, I enjoyed seeing you all yesterday on our video call. It was really nice to see your faces. I miss you all so much. Are you ready to start our day today? All right, since we talked about the weather on Monday, I got my raindrops back so we could do our good morning song. Okay, is Mare's here today? Is Lucas here today? Jump up and down and turn around. Mare's and Lucas are here today. Is Henley here today? Is Annie here today? Jump up and down and turn around. Annie and Henley are here today. Is Colton here today? Is Gio here today? Jump up and down and turn around. Colton and Gio are here today. Is Ellie here today? Is Louie here today? Jump up and down and turn around. Ellie and Louie are here today. Is Stevie here today? Is James here today? Jump up and down and turn around. Stevie and James are here today. Is Mickey here today? Is Jessica here today? Jump up and down and turn around. Mickey and Jessica are here today. Is Madeline here today? Is Patrick here today? Jump up and down and turn around. Maddie and Patrick are here today. Is Jillian here today? Is Ty here today? Jump up and down and turn around. Jillian and Ty are here today. Is Logan here today? Is Courtney here today? Jump up and down and turn around. Courtney and Logan are here today. Is Emmy here today? Is Emmy here today? Jump up and down and turn around. Emmy's here today. Is everybody here today? Is everybody here today? Jump up and down and turn around. Everybody's here today. Good job, my friends. Let's get ready for the Pledge of Allegiance. I got my flag. All right, right hand on your heart. Here we go. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Time for the weather song. Here we go. What's the weather? What's the weather? What's the weather like today? Is it cloudy? Is it rainy? Is it sunny out today? Look out that window, friends. Can you tell me what it's like outside today? Can you shout it out? Good job, everyone. I hope it's a sunny day. Don't forget, you could change your weather today, too. All right, it's time for the months of the year so we could do a calendar. Are you ready?
January, February, March, and April, May, and June, and July, August, September, October, November, December.
All right, ready? Your turn, really loud. I can't hear you.
August, September, October, November, December. These are the months of the year. Oh, these are the months of the year. Fill them with joy and with cheer. The months of the year.
Good job, friends. All right, can you shout out and tell me what our month is? That's right, April. All right, let's get ready to do some counting together. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. After 20 comes 21. That's right. So we have to add 21 for yesterday. Here's my 21. Did you have fun with Miss Michelle and their I Spy hunt yesterday? And today is April 22nd. So that comes next on our calendar. So today is Wednesday, April 22nd, 2020. Good job, friends. Okay, our letter of the week is letter W. That's right. There's my uppercase W and my lowercase W. W makes the W sound. Can everybody say W, 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 watch? Can you now make the W in sign language with your three fingers? Get hold up your three fingers. You got to hold your thumb and your pinky back and hold up your three fingers. Great job. We're going to get ready to listen to our letter W song, and then you can share a word with me that starts with the letter W.
Letter W. W is for walrus. W, w, walrus. W is for wasp. W, w, wasp. W is for window. W, w, window. W is for walk. W, w, walk. W is for welcome, wa wa welcome. W is for week, wa wa week. W is for wake up, wa wa wake up. W is for word, wa wa word. W is for winter, w, w, winter. W is for wind, w, w, wind. W is for wedding, w, w, wedding. W is for white, w, w, white.
Hey friends, for our activity, we are going to make a whale project. This is a whale's tail. Whale and tail rhyme. Have you ever heard the song, Down by the Bay? Where the watermelon grow? Back to my home? I dare not go, for if I did, my mother would say. Have you ever seen a whale with a polka dot tail? Down by the bay. We're going to listen to that song while I put some spots, some dots, polka dots, on my whale's tail. I have some paint here and a Q-tip, and that's how I'm going to give my whale some polka dots. You could use circles if you have circles. You could be creative however you want to give your whale polka dots on his tail. Okay? All right. So, I'm going to start.
Down by the watermelons grow, back to my home, I dare not go, for if I do, my mother will say, did you ever see a goose kissing a moose down by the bay, down by the bay, where the watermelons grow, back to my home, I dare not go, for if I do,
all right, here it comes.
Did you ever see a whale with a polka dot tail?
Down by the bay. What do you think, friends? How silly. There's our whale with a polka dot tail. So I use some red paint. You could use whatever you have at home to give your whale a silly tail. Have fun. Next, we're going to make a different kind of whale. I sent home a sheet that looks like this. And when we cut him out, we're gonna fold him in half and we're gonna get like a 3D whale. All right, so I'm gonna cut mine out. So make sure you have your whale and you could get yours cut out. We have to color him in and then we're gonna put him together. Okay, friends, so I colored in my whale and I cut him out. He doesn't quite look like a whale yet, but when we cut on these lines here, and then we have to fold these parts in like this, and then insert those slits here. We don't even need tape. It sticks right into each other, and then there is our whale. So you can fold up his fins on the side, and fold up his tail in the back. There's my whale. All right, good job. We're gonna now read a story about rainbow fish and the big blue whale. Are you ready? Okay, here we go. A long way out in the deep blue sea, Rainbow Fish and his friends swim happily through the reef. Each of them had a glittering silver scale, except for one little striped fish. But he belonged to the group anyway. When the fish were hungry, they ate tiny krill. There seemed to be endless supplies of the delicious shrimp. Rainbow Fish only needed to glide gently through the water with his mouth open to catch as many as he wanted. It was a wonderful life. One day, a gentle old whale swam by the reef and decided to stay. He liked that spot since he too ate the krill that were so plentiful there, and he enjoyed being around the glittering fish. Often he drifted along watching for hours, admiring their beautiful silvery scales. Before long, the fish with the jagged fins noticed the whale was watching them. "Why is he looking at us?" he asked the others. He was in a particularly bad mood that day. "See how he's staring at us?" he went on. "Who knows what he's thinking?" After all, the fish grew more and more suspicious of the whale. "Look at that giant mouth," said one. "Soon all the krill and food will be gone." Rainbow Fish began to worry. Until now, the fish had always been able to eat their fill. What if the whale did eat up all the krill and food? And why did he keep staring at them? Was he planning to eat them too? One day, the whale swam quite near the school of glittering fish. Panicked, the fish with the jagged fins sounded the alarm. "Look out," he called. "The wicked whale is after us." And when the whale heard that, he was just very hurt at first. But soon he grew very angry. "I'll show them," he thought. "I'll teach them a lesson." So the great blue whale shot into the middle of the school of fish and lashed out with his gigantic tail, sweeping the sparkling fish in all different directions. The terrified fish fled, racing towards the crack in the reef for safety, but the whale didn't leave them alone. He followed the rainbow fish and his friends all the way back to their cave. The blue whale swam back and forth, and they were trapped. "I told you that whale was dangerous," said the fish with the jagged fins. "We have to watch out for him." After a while, the whale calmed down, and he made one last pass. Then he disappeared behind the reef. Nervous, but driven by hunger, the fish carefully left their cave and they swam off
in search of some food. But the battle with the whale had left its mark, and all of the krill had been driven off.
"This is silly," said Rainbow Fish. "Before we played happily in the sea, and now we hide in our cave. Before there was enough food for everyone, and now we have nothing. We must make peace with the whale."
"That sounds like a good idea, so they could all be friends." The other fish were too afraid to approach the whale. It was up to Rainbow Fish now. The whale stared at Rainbow Fish suspiciously.
"Please, let's talk," said Rainbow Fish.
"This fight was a very big mistake. It drove off all the krill, and now we're all hungry," said Rainbow Fish. The two talked for a long time, and the whale told the Rainbow Fish how hurt and angry that words had made him feel. "I never meant to harm you," said the whale, "just scare you a little." Rainbow Fish was ashamed.
"I'm sorry," he said. "When we saw you watching us all the time, we were afraid that you might eat us."
The whale looked surprised. "I've watched you only because of your shining scales. We're so pretty," he said.
Then they both laughed. "Come now," said the whale. "Let's find a new place."
So Rainbow Fish and his friends, protected by their new friend, the big blue whale, swam off together in search for a new home with food and krill. And before long, none of them could remember what the terrible fight had been about. The end.
"Hey, look, friends, there's a whale in my fish tank. Look how silly. That's a big whale."
I hope you had a fun time today, friends. I'll see you guys tomorrow for our video call and back again on Friday for another video. Bye, friends.